Beautiful sets of dishes, and we've been showing you some of them are kind of more geometric, and some of them are inspired by different cities. And this particular set is called Del Rey, and you're getting, as always, a serving for four, 16-piece place setting. So it's four pieces for each person. You're going to get a dinner plate, a bowl, a dessert salad plate, and a mug.
Right.
These are gorgeous.
Right, so you get four of each, and I love this pattern. I think it's really, really interesting because it's sort of a mix between a modern pattern and a floral pattern with a lot of leaf designs on there. But one of the things I really like about the dinnerware that we do here is that the plates are different. So you see, here's your bowl, here's your large plate, and here's your small plate. And the pattern on each one is different, although complementary.
Yeah.
So that when you put them on top of each other, you really can get a very cool look. For instance, if I take this and put it here on this plate, it doesn't matchy match.
Right.
But it goes together so nicely. Same thing with the bowl. If I wanted to put, you know, an accent napkin in between and then put that bowl there, it just really is sharp and looks so nice.
Those yellow ones, oh my gosh. Okay, you guys need to look at these colors because they're all down in the front. Okay, so we have gray. We'll start with the gray. And that is gorgeous.
Which
look
has,
how modern.
You know, and it's very sophisticated. More than just gray in there. You're going to see some tans and some brown notes as well.
A little bit
of almost yellow.
If you eat at the countertop, like in our kitchen, with your stainless steel appliances, and that matches my granite. Sorry, I couldn't think of the word for a second. Here we have a red. And again, you've got several
more
shades
than just
of red.
Red, right? You've got some yellow notes in there, some more tan, and some gray in there as well. But the red really pops and gives you that accent of color that you like.
The yellow is gorgeous.
Well, we don't often do yellow in our dinnerwares, but I really think this is so pretty for the spring that's hopefully just around the corner.
These look like an artist hand-painted each plate.
Well, they do have that look of that artisan, you know, painting look. And the greens in there, it's really, really springy with a little bit of blue sky blue. I really think that one's gorgeous, and we have that one set behind us when we get to it there.
Now, the blue one I love. You know, I have those Williams Sonoma cafe dishes that are white that have just that one strip of blue around the edge, and I've had them for years and years. How neat to like freshen up those and mix and match with
this blue
set.
Well, you absolutely could, couldn't you? Because look at those blues. Now, the blue is one that really sticks to that blue color tone, so it's more, you
know, so pretty.
Monochromatic in this way. So pretty. I love the, you know, I'm partial to blue. I love
that
blue.
It's
my favorite color.
Great.
But I love that blue. And again, I love the fact that we've got this big, bold design on that dinner plate, but not completely covered with design. And then the smaller plate is covered with design to complement that larger pattern.
So pretty. Let's look how you've set the table back here.
Isn't this, like, look at this.
It looks incredible.
If you were going to somebody's house and then the table looked like this, isn't that inviting to sit down? You're going to have a beautiful spring brunch or a spring dinner here at this table. This is that yellow. Of course, the yellow has some greens and blues in it. The patterns there are so pretty. And you see that plate below your bowl there has different from the plate below it.
Look at that plate. Some of you are picking up more than one set. I would get two. I have a set of eight for sure. You can see the whole set arrayed in blue down here. Look how beautiful these are. And by the way, they're not just a pretty face because they can go in the microwave.
And the dishwasher.
And the dishwasher.
That's right. And this one is different from other sets that we've done in that the bowl is quite a different shape. In the past, you've seen the bowl more like a cereal bowl.
Yeah.
This is more like a soup bowl with more room on the rim so that you have more chance for design.
Well, and I like this shape because you can use it for salads,
soup.
You can use it for desserts.
Yeah.
Sometimes the little rounded bowls are a little more limiting.
Right.
I just really think that
this
can be almost
a little more
like
elegant.
Plate.
The rounded bowl is a little more casual for that casual eating, but this can be elegant or it can be really functional too. So I really think it's a pretty bowl.
So I love the blue and the yellow. You guys are loving the red and the yellow. And let's not forget this beautiful
gray. Let's not
gray.
Forget the gray because I really think of all of these, if you want to go a little more classic, a little more sophisticated, then you go with that gray color.
And if you have, so many of us have little flecks of black and brown in our granite now, or it might be in your tile backsplash. I mean, this maybe you already have ColourPop dishes. This could be something a little more neutral for your kitchen.
And when you have a neutral color, think how, I mean, we put a little purple napkin here there. You've given more opportunity to make the color pop with that.
I like that. And also, I think this, you know, is very seasonless.
Yes, that's
in that
true.
Color too.
That's true.
So they're all beautiful. Again, let's take a look down in the front. We have the gray that we were just talking about. It has some chocolate brown in it. You often don't see chocolate brown in dishes, and I really like that. I have some old Russell Wright chocolate brown, old stuff from like the 50s.
Yeah, I grew up with chocolate brown plates.
Yeah, it's really beautiful. Then we have the red. And several colors of red. You've got like a strawberry and a tomato.
Right. Really. And some yellows and tans in there too, with a little bit of gray.
Yeah. Yes. Then the yellow has that pop of robin's egg blue.
It's so beautiful. Like it's so happy. That's what that makes me think
of. The green leaves.
Yep. The green, the sky blue, and that yellow springtime look.
Those are very springy. If you're getting new dishes for spring. And then the blue is gorgeous.
You know, it has just some rich colors in that blue, along with some really, really pretty, you know, sort of sky blue, pale blues. But that rich, deep blue just draws you in. And, and it makes that pattern so much more interesting and yet gives you some white space as well. I like to have a little white space on the dinner.
Right. Wear. Now, remember, these are going to look beautiful on the table, but there's the other aspect of how do they hold up? They're very durable. They're not going to get scratch marks when you're using a fork.
Exactly.
You know, sometimes I've, in the past, had the bad experience of purchasing what looked like pretty dishes, and then they just looked ruined after a couple turns in the dishwasher and using a fork and a knife on them a few times.
Right.
So you're not going to have that happen with these. They're really beautiful. They're very weighty. They're very quality.
Yeah, they are, you know, and yet without they're weighty without being too heavy. They still feel elegant in your hand, which to me is a big bonus.
Yeah, that's nice.
And then
nice.
All three together, so pretty, just like that.
Those would look pretty in my mom's kitchen because she has a yellow and blue kitchen.
And then
I
you could
she
even
might need some new dishes.
There you go. You know, and then with that, with the blue, even the blue, you know, the opposite of blue on the color wheel is orange, and you can make that blue and orange really have it pop a little bit as well.
I'd like
or
that.
Or go with a darker color blue napkin just to really keep everything in that sort of monochromatic world.
I love
that. It's just such a pretty pattern. Again, taking some of those modern, like there's a modern wheel design here, then along with that floral and the leaf design as well. One of the things too, I know it's a bit silly, but that I like is that the leaves, when you put the leaves of the bowl here, contrasting with the leaves on the plate, they're going in opposite directions, which
I just think
gives the whole thing a little bit of look of movement there.
You need these blue ones.
I love the blue ones.
I think you need to get those. You probably already have them.
I might have some of them.
Gorgeous. So listen, these are called Del Rey. Stay in the ordering process. Brand new today from Meredith Lawrence. She has a beautiful eye for color and great designs. These are really nice.
Really pretty. I love them.
Four payments of just $15 for four-piece place settings for four. So if you need eight or 12, get as many as you want while we have that easy pay opportunity. All right. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
So we'll see you later with the Today Special Value.
I'll be back at 7 o'clock with a full hour.
Excellent. We'll look for you then.
Thank you
so much. Here's a reminder of what it is. Meredith has brought us our lowest